This is AP News Minute. The Mega Millions jackpot has soared to an estimated $1 billion. Lottery officials increased the grand prize ahead of Friday night's drawing, making it the second largest in U.S. lottery history. The chance of hitting all six numbers is more than 300 million to one. Investigators questioned staff from the Saudi consulate in Istanbul about the disappearance of dissident journalist Jamal Khashoggi. Turkish officials believe the remains of Khashoggi may have been taken to a forest outside of the city. Khashoggi is believed to have been murdered by a group of men with ties to Crown Prince Salman. The Saudis have dismissed those reports, but have yet to explain what happened to Khashoggi. Thousands of migrants traveling in a caravan have turned back from the Mexico-Guatemala border. They had hoped to enter Mexico en route to the United States. Police dashcam video shows two bucks locking horns in a Cincinnati suburb early Wednesday morning. State officials say October is the beginning of Ohio's deer mating season. Joseph Frederick, Associated Press, with AP News Minute.